This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another one of our Indiana oak species, and that is Overcup oak. Overcup oak is found in southwestern Indiana on swampy ground and soils, oftentimes in areas where water can pond seasonally. And so we're typically going to have our feet wet if we're finding this species out in its natural habitat. Overcup oak is a member of the broad white oak part of the oak family. And as we can see, it has lobes that do not have bristle tips on the ends of the lobes. That's a characteristic for the red oaks. The white oaks typically have rounded or no bristle tips on the lobes of the leaves. And these are pretty typical leaves for overcup oak. Very deep sinuses or divisions between the lobes, and lobes oftentimes in the upper half of the leaf that stick out kind of at a 90 degree angle. They're a little wider at the top than the bottom, but overall a very narrow leaf. As in all of our oaks, it has a terminal bud cluster, and these buds tend to be relatively blunt, not sharp like many in the red oak family, and brown to tan in color. Alternate leaf arrangement on all of our oaks and simple leaves. And the name suggests that this has a special acorn, and so in fact it does, overcup oak, referring to the fact that the acorn cap covers nearly the entire acorn and encases it, and doesn't readily release it, as is the case with many of our other acorn caps in the fall. And so in most instances, this tree drops its acorns with the cap intact on the acorn, and then that cap later may be separated from the acorn by rodents, like squirrels, feeding on the acorns or burying them in the soil. Overcup oak, being in the white oak family, has relatively typical white oak family bark. Light, ashy gray bark, strong, flaky ridges, and this can vary to some extent depending on the age and growth rate of the tree. Relatively open crown. So as we mentioned, overcup oak, native to swampy land in southwest Indiana.